Recycled water is vital to our community because it's reliable, affordable, it's used to fight wildfires, and helps us prepare for future droughts.
We create it from your used water through a multi-step treatment process.
To be sure recycled water is available when we need it, we rely on 4 seasonal recycled water storage reservoirs.
But we don't have enough capacity for all the water we recycle.
That's why we're proposing the Syphon Reservoir Improvement Project. It's an investment to expand the capacity of our siphon reservoir. We'll be able to store more recycled water to keep our community green and self-sufficient.
Because every gallon of recycled water used for watering, flushing, industry, and recreation saves a gallon of drinking water.
With Syphon Reservoir, our green, beautiful community will be here to stay.